The 2013 Land Rover Range Rover by Startech. It's safe to say that aftermarket companies are coming in droves to the 2013 Geneva Motor Show. We've already seen some from German tuner Brabus, but now it's time to turn our attention toward its sister company, Startech. The German tuner has a number of tuned Land Rover, Jaguar, and Range Rover models to Geneva, one of which is this recently unveiled Range Rover. While Startech normally leaves the flair to its sister company, Brabus, it certainly put some splashes of it on the Range Rover, particularly on the redesigned front fascia that now includes an integrated spoiler with modified intakes, LED daytime running lights and LED fog lights. The grills have also been changed to be a little less distinguishable than the cheese grater from the production Range Rover. On top of that, the rear bumper was also modified with a sporty diffuser. Added exterior options include a stainless steel sport exhaust system, a suspension lowering module, and a new set of 22-inch alloy wheels. Inside, Startech went for a more bespoke look with leather and Alcantara treatment on the seats. A choice of exotic wood or carbon fiber trim can are also available, while the yachting-inspired load floor adds a sprinkle of class to the cabin's look. From there, Startech also added illuminated scuff plates and electrically folding rear tables with wood, carbon fiber or leather surfacing. Moving to the engine, Startech gave the Range Rover its SD30S package, which pretty much means that the SUV's 3.0-liter LRTD V6 diesel engine will see an improved output of 342 horsepower and 568 pound-feet of torque. Those numbers then translate to a 0-62 mph time of 7.3 seconds with a top speed of 137 mph.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.